Listen and learn, kids. Let's start with me. One means ek. Two means do. Three means teen. Four means char. Five means panch. Six means chair. Seven means saat. Eight means art. Nine means no. And last one is ten. Ten means thus. Bye bye, kids. Thanks for watching.